There are different type of loading you can go through here, like loads and analysis. Gravity loads. This is pattern plan on your load pattern definition. Pattern plan then one linear. You have to linear. It has not shown different type of it. Okay, so you can find it. Pattern plane. So it has only defined the problem specific linear. I'll look at it where to find it. I don't remember where to find it, but there are different type of loads. So for this problem, so we use pattern plane one linear. I mean pattern plane. This is a tag we use for pattern plane, and the load will be applied linearly. So then we have to use the load. Where to use the load is load. The command for the applying load is load. Then where to use it at node 2. Then it is 0.0 minus 4000 is the degree of freedom, the number of degree of freedom. So x, we are not applying at x direction. We are applying at downward y direction. So minus 40,000, 40 kilometers. Okay. So then after the load is applied, so then we will go for the analysis part. So computer will ask what is the step we have to go through to analyze it. So this is this is the load analysis command. This from constant to analyze, this is the load analysis command. You have to follow it. So what I will explain to you, what does it mean actually. So the constant here is plane. So there are different constant also. You have to, why is not going, I don't understand. There are different constant, just would be a different constant here. Model building. Loads and analysis. Okay, so this is the constant command. Oh, okay, plane constant, Lagrange multiplier, penalty method, transformation method. So how the constant means the relationship between degree of freedom and the relationship between the degree of freedom and it constant handler. We are constant mean the simply supported beam. So we are fixing the x direction, y direction, and allowing movement. So for that we use the constant. The type is plane. And what are other type of is there is it is written also here. You can go through it.
हेलो, यस सर।